1938 Germany. The Nazi Party is already in power and 1 year away from starting the Second World War. Heinrich Himmler, a leading member of the party and one of the architects of the Holocaust, wants to search for the origins of the Aryan race, which Nazis believed were superior to all other races. Believing that the true origins of this master race could be found in South Asia, Himmler appointed a 5-member team to undertake an expedition to the subcontinent. The team consisted of zoologist Ernest Schaefer, anthropologist Bruno Beger, geologist Karl Wienert, technical lead Edmund Greer, and filmmaker and entomologist Ernst Krauss. They planned to travel to Madras and Calcutta, and finally through Sikkim to Lhasa, the capital city of Tibet. But first, they came to Ceylon, arriving in Colombo in May 1938. The Nazis' interest in Ceylon and the Sinhalese people in particular was inspired by German Orientalist Wilhelm Geiger, who carried out extensive studies into Sri Lanka's potential connection to the Aryan race and the possibility that Sinhala was an Aryan language. The Nazis' plan to study the Ceylonese people and make connections for future exploits was cut short by British officials, who were in control and would not let the Germans leave Colombo and travel to other parts of the island. Leaving Ceylon, they reached India and then arrived in Tibet 6 months later. Upon their return to Germany, they were greeted by Himmler, who congratulated them on the expedition. Schaefer's travel journal would go on to be printed in 1998, with only 50 copies in existence today. The scientific results of the expedition, however, were either lost or destroyed during the war, with nobody willing to trace the shame of the Nazi past.